2016米兰家具展，以创意、革新与科技为主题，汇集将艺术与科技融于一体的家具展品。创立于1912年的 Pochona Frau， 彰显意式家具的尊贵品质。皮革材质与皮革缝制技术是品牌的一大亮点。展区内的皮质沙发让参观者忍不住想要与他们亲密接触。
Poltrona Frau has been the first company in using leather for upholstery in Italy in 1912. So it has developed a really great expertise in treatment of this material. That's why we have achieved leadership that has led us to create the word leadership, which we have registered and we are proud of.
今年的展览上还呈现品牌与设计师们的合作作品，是让马希马索设计的 Loewe 的书架和收纳系统，以垂直的细木条构成可以随意变换的网格，创造不同的排列，有趣而实用。
The idea so is not to do a bookshelf or a shelf, it's to create vibration with wood. So it's all about dematerialization. It's how to make this legacy about culture, craftsmanship, noble materials, know-how that is.The singularity of Poltrona Frau, but in a modern way of living, with a modern way to build, and all it's about effortless, visible effortless, even if it's high technology under, to make this wood transparency moving, everything is moving, and for me, this merge of modernity and legacy is a good expression for this brand.And also for everybody.
出自设计师 Roberto Lazzaroni 之手的 Nabucco 桌，圆润的桌面周边采用独特的弯曲方式与下部连接，令桌面看上去仿佛漂浮一般，别出心裁。而 Pochona Frau 的店铺也处处洋溢着随性典雅的意式风格，皮革家具依然是不变的焦点。
The area where Poltrona Frau is located, the center of Italy, and when Poltrona Frau was moved into the place where it is now, it could be, we could capitalize the expertise on leather craftsmanship also in doing sofas and armchairs. And we have been very happy to continue this tradition and to bring it outside of Italy around the world.
优雅风格，卓越质量，对细节的重视和对顶尖工艺的追求， Pochona Frau 不断传承意大利传统工艺，也赋予家具无可取代的价值。